To me, aging is really about opportunity.
The Institute's focused on applied research in the field of aging.
I define happiness as a state of being.
Following patterns is using sort of a different part of my brain than I normally do.
I think of it as being a new lease on life.